was president during the Great Depression and World War II? Who was president during the Great Depression and World War II? Roosevelt. Franklin Roosevelt. Or just Roosevelt. Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states? Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states? To provide schooling and education. To provide schooling and education. We elect a U.S. Senator.